Right. Maybe let's take some of the lower ones out? Oh, look at that. There was just one left, and Kev's like, got it! No, 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 no. Just keep running, boys and girls, ladies, gentlemen, just keep running. Because I don't know what else to do at this point. Come on, me, before this gets really hairy. Oh! Look what we have here. The opportune chance to heal. Yeah. Whatever. For the right now, I do not sweat. All right, just end him. Oh, Raine gained a level. Awesome. It's just endurance and nothing else. Oh, great. As predicted. Oh, come on! Yeah, they're laying on that big man. At this point, I'm just healing Raine. Hmm. Hey, Dangan Jack got a level. Strength, agility, and intelligence. Would you look at that? Nope. Get me out of here. I don't like it. Oh, nope. Get me out of here. Don't like it. Nope, bad touches all around. Get me out of here. Years ago I came to you. Down beneath your ripples. Submitting to the mystery of life beneath the waves. Years ago I came to you. Love and doom, and love and doom, don't buy what I knew. Nope. Ah, come on, I just healed up! Come on! Ah! You know what? Fine, okay. Let's dance, cowboys. Pat. Yep, keep hitting the chunk. Let's go. You hit cloth. No, that's fine. I'm feeling ordinary enough. Hey, Kraken, let's tussle. Yeah, I'll try it. Oh my god! I banish you from this dimension to the next! Yeah, I didn't think so either.
Did you think that would work?
I mean, not really, but I needed her to try and do something. Okay, good. Haha. Just go for it. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I have a choice to make. I must go. I need something. There's something on this floor that I need. Wow! Go off, kings. Gimme. Oh god. Fire 2! Ah, Vivian gained a level. Intelligence and Luke. Okay, to be fair, he did save his life in that instance. And now we're in trouble. Oh, good. Okay. That was a brutally long and brutally boring fight. But it's gonna be worth it. Is all they know slow? I'm stopping. I'm cutting this off at the pass. Is there something protecting this? Not officially. Raine with her hammer just... I found Masamune. Oh, here we go. No, I know exactly who I'm giving this to. Because at the end of the day, Vivian would always choose to use her spells first. Plus, she's objectively more powerful than Raine right now with the cat claws versus her with Thor's hammer. Oh, go off, queen. Oh! Yikes! That's terrifying. Suddenly, Raine's become uber viable. Give an exceedingly powerful weapon right at the end. Like, thanks, guys. Thank you. Didn't even give that vampire a chance. Oh, as if we were using magic this fight. Plus, Vivian got the protection cloak. White wizard in name only at this point. Uh-oh. Yeah, because... Okay, yeah, because Vivian's spells are going to be effective against the next two bosses and Raine's aren't, so... Might as well give her Masamune. Oh, that's not good. One more for the good old times, huh? Uh-oh. Okay. Just so that's not an issue. It's not gonna work, guys. Oh, that's not good. That did less damage than I thought it would. Let's try and get as many of them as possible. Most of them, okay. And give me Tiamat. Is hitting the wind dragon with thunder a good idea? Probably not. I may have made a small mistake. Square up! I'm just trying everything at this point. Tiamat's much stronger than the rest of them were. Still no magic. Yeah! There we go. Woo! Okay. That's the fourth of the four fiends down. All that's left is the Amida. Oh, isn't that just perfect. Just when I thought I needed a refresher break. Raine once again being awesome. Nope, 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 nope. No thank you. No thank you.